What's up, YouTube? My name is Indira, and today I'll be doing a Fashion Nova haul. Yay! So the only reason why I'm really doing this video is because I had to watch like 1,000 videos just for me to understand what size I should get. So I bought a whole bunch of jeans and I bought a couple tops. But this is really for the jeans though, because the jeans are just the hard thing for me. Like, what should I get? I don't know what size. Like, I was stuck in between two sizes. I didn't really know. So this is what I got today. Whole bunch of Fashion Nova stuff. So yeah, we might as well, you know, get to the video and try it on, right? So what's up, y'all? So before I start, excuse the barracks. I'm in the Navy, y'all. What's up? So excuse my barracks room. But okay, so these are the classic high waist skinny jeans, dark denim, and these are a size 5. Okay, so I just told you all my measurements. I'm gonna leave my measurements up somewhere for y'all to see. You see the goodness? You see that greatness? Hello, how you doing? Okay. Now that feels pretty comfortable. And I actually bought a 7 as well because I didn't know what size to get. But I will say that the 5s fit really good. I have space. Hello. Yeah. So these are really comfortable. They're really cute. Again, up close, classic high waist, dark denim, size 5. Okay, so these are the classic high waist skinnies in a size 7, and this is the medium wash. So they both look really good. This is really what I want y'all to see. They both look really good. I'm going to do a little 360 for y'all. Okay, I'll back up a little bit so y'all can see the back view. Hey. So they both are very comfortable. The only thing is, and they both fit really well, as you can see, like, the only thing is with the 7, it's just a little more room, I guess. But the 5 fit me perfectly. And this is my thing, like, I was like, should I get the 5 or should I get the 7? Because I was like, I was in between, like, I was like, I can fit both sizes. Technically, I can fit both sizes. If you want to look more curvy, I'm going to say go with the 5. This still is a good curve, as you can see, but the 5 will squeeze your waist a little tighter, giving it them more of a, you know, curvy look. So, yeah, I mean, I would probably, if I had to pick between the both of them, I'd probably go with the 5. So, yeah, I love both of them, though. I'm going to keep both of them, so it's really up to y'all. But I needed y'all to see that. So yeah. Okay. So these are the black canopy jeans. And I have these in a size 5 as well. I'm gonna go ahead and back up so y'all can really see the butt part. Size 5. And these are really comfortable. I really like them. Mirror right here. Yeah, they're really cute. Overall, they're really cute. I mess with them. I like the holes. They're like right above my knee. Yeah, my knee's right here. So they're right here. I'm gonna go up again so you guys can see. These are cute though. I like them. These are the white canopy jeans. These are so cute. I think I like these a little bit better than the black ones because they're more stretchy. Like, they feel more stretchy. The black ones had a little bit of restriction. Not super restricted like regular jeans, but these just feel more flexible. So I'm going to go ahead and do another 360. These are also in a size 5. I'm going to go ahead and do a 360 for y'all. I'm not really noticing any see-through. Let's look in the mirror. I don't notice any see-through. No. I see the outline of my thong, but I don't really see the color of it, so that's pretty good. Other than that, it's pretty cute. I like them. Very stretchy. Again, these are a size 5. Same thing, the holes are right above my knee. This one's a little lower, though. These are cute. I definitely like these better than the black ones, that's for sure. But the black ones are so cute. But I just feel like this one fits, like, hugs me more. If that makes sense. Yeah. Okay, these might have to be my favorite. So these fit a lot like the white ones. And again, this is a size 5 in the canopy jeans. Belle. Size 5 in the canopy jeans. Olive. Color is olive. These are so cute because these feel awesome. I think they look really good. They fit really good. Oh, they just, I don't know why, I just really like them. Ooh. This is it. I'm going to go ahead and do a 360 for y'all. Y'all can see. These are cute. These are cute. These are cute. I'm gonna start putting on, like, I got some body suits and stuff like that. So I'm gonna start trying those on. So I loved all the canopy jeans, and all of them I got a size 5. They all fit really well. The canopy jeans are really stretchy too. The black ones are not so stretchy, but the olive ones and the white ones are pretty stretchy. So, and even though the black ones weren't as stretchy as these, I still prefer a size 5. Like, I wouldn't go up by it. I still like the size 5. So, yeah. Let me put some of these bodysuits on. I got a couple tops, too. Let me just try the top on real quick. So, this is the Waiting For You tee. Olive color, size small. This fits me pretty well. I really like them. I feel super comfortable. And I'm looking awesome as well. So, these are really cute. I recommend them 100%. And this shirt, so comfortable. It was pretty cheap. I think it was like $7.99. And I really like it. I'm in my fall vibes right now. Fall vibes. All right. So these right here are the Yes You Denim Bermudas in a size small. And it literally was like no number. It literally just said size small. So this is one I chose. It actually fits very comfortably. When I was putting it on, I had to kind of like wiggle in there, but while it's on me, it fits fine. I can sit fine. Everything feels fine. I actually really like them. This top right here is the Waiting For You tee, size small, and the color, gosh, I know I'm gonna say this wrong, mauve. I think I said it right. But it's the only one that's not green, so hopefully I said it right. I don't know. But I really messed with these. I really like the top. And the Yes You Denim Bermudas in a size small. So, I'm going to go ahead and do a 360. These are cute. Go ahead and walk around in them for y'all. I really like these. I like how they have the distressed. It's down here too. No, you can't really see. Down here, and then it's up here, and then up here. So I really like these. I really like these. What's up, y'all? So this is the infamous Wanderlust leggings and hoodie. So for the leggings, I got them in a size small. Belle. Okay. And the hoodie, I got a size medium. Now, I'm going to tell you why I did that. So, I got a size medium because before you order anything on Fashion Nova, you need to go to the comments. Like, I go through, like, literally every comment only because I'd rather get the correct size the first time. So, yeah, I'm going to have a really small body. Like, if you see me, I'm actually a very small female. But I prefer to get a medium because I bought this so I can wear it for Christmas. And I didn't want it to be, like, all up here, like, under my boobs, you know what I mean? Like that. Especially being in our family, I want it to be a little bit lower. And so the comments were saying, if you want it to, like, be longer, get a medium or get the size up. So I chose to get the size up so that way it wasn't up here. And that way I could pull it down and still be, you know what I mean, cute and collective in front of the fam, you know? So I'm going to also show you this jacket that I got to go with it. So, bail. Now, this is called, okay, first of all, it's so cozy. But this is called the Keep Me Company Jacket. It's pink and it's in an extra small. So the extra small is perfect. I was gonna get like a small, but this is perfect, so I'm not tripping. Extra small, Keep Me Company jacket. I'm gonna wear it with this set because I wanted to kind of be covered, but like I thought this outfit was so cute. So I'll put the hood over it. You know what I mean? So I can be looking fly. Shades and a diamond belly ring. On the seventh day of Christmas, my baby gave to me. Nice back rub, then it massage my feet. On the sixth day of Christmas, my baby gave to me a crop jacket with dirty denim jeans. I'm going to do the arm off. Bow. Again, this is the medium top. Bow. The small bottom. Like I'm going to be really stretchy. Bow. We can fly. Oh, this is so cute. Hold up. So this top right here is called Heart Holder One Shoulder. And I got it in size small. And I think it's so cute. I just love this whole half naked, half not look. It looks cute. I paired it with the Canopy jeans, color olive in a size 5. Flip that up all the way. So cute. This is so cute, okay? Okay, so this right here is the Zoe Racer back bodysuit. This is a size small and it's in the color black. It's so adorable. I'm telling you, these jeans literally go with everything that I just bought, so. Up close for y'all. So cute. I'm loving this bodysuit. It's adorable. This is the Zoe Racerback bodysuit color navy. And I got this in a size small, just like the black. And I paired it with the white Canopy jeans, size 5. And I'm also filling this outfit. I like these. They are a little see-through, as you can see. But they're like barely see-through. Like you can't really see the color of my skin. But they're a tad bit see-through. Probably not that bad though. It's not that bad. Deep back cut out. So, when we love crop top, like I got this in an extra small. Now I'm going to note that. I'm going to note that this took me forever to, like, know how to put on. It didn't take that long. It took, like, 5 minutes. Because I had to, like, look at the picture. But I was like, whoa. It's like I put it on weird at first. But I like it now. But it took me forever to figure out how to put it on. But it's I like it. It's pretty cute. I feel like I got 2 bandos on. That's what it looked like. But this is cute, though. I messed with it. Now that I know how to put it on, you see the back is all black. Deceiving, huh? Deceiving. 2 bandos, what it looked like. But yes, this is cute. I like it a lot now. This is the We Gon' Slay bodysuit. I'm just going to read it. We Gon' Slay. Gon' Slay. So it's a We Gon' Slay bodysuit in color olive, and it's extra small. I like this one a lot. I think it's one of my favorite bodysuits. Well, I like the Razorback ones too. But I like this one because it feels super comfortable, real chill. I like this something you can dress up and dress down. It's just so cute. We Gon' Slay. Gon' Slay. see it. I want it. Alright. So I got the casual lover top and the casual lover skirt, both knit extra small. And you have to buy these separately. They're not a together set at all. But it's really cute. I got an extra small and I think it fits perfect. But it was like hard to get over my head. Is my head big? I don't know. But I was up in here with it. Really cozy pockets. I'll go ahead and do a 360 for you. Yes, the tag is still in there. If y'all see that little bump, the tag. But yes. It's really cute. Has little rips right here. And right here. And then there's rips right here. And then rips underneath here. Like it a lot. I've liked everything that I've gotten from Fresh Nova so far. There's really no negative things that I have to say for it. And it came pretty fast. It took a week. Right here is the Netflix and Chill set. I got it in extra small. In the color Heather Gray. It's so cute. Gonna come here so you can see the full product. I really do like it. And I got it extra small because I knew that the pants were oversized. And I didn't want them to be too oversized. It's really cute. And they are oversized. And this is what an oversized looks like on me. And y'all don't, y'all already know my measurements. So, yeah. It's cute. Probably need to iron it a little bit, you know, it's a little wrinkled. But other than that, I think it's pretty cute. Okay, and last but not least, this is romper. So it's called the Rubiana Lounge Romper. It's in the color wine, and this is a small. So I like it. It's very stretchy. I know I have some other I have another Fashion Nova romper. I forgot the name of it. It's black. This one wasn't so stretchy. So like, it was, I don't know. But I like this one a lot better. Rubiana Lounge Romper. Super comfortable. And I love it. It's probably my favorite romper. Because I wasn't really messing with this one. And this one's actually Fashion Nova as well. But, oh, this is a medium too. I got a medium because the comment said to go a size bigger. I'm guessing it was because of that. Yeah, so this is last but not least. Only because I'll be doing a lot more of these. I bought like a whole bunch of stuff. And I probably plan on getting more stuff because I'm obsessed with Fashion Nova at this point. So yes, I really hope you liked the video. I really made this because this was really for the jeans. Because for the jeans, I was stuck between whether a 5 or a 7. So again, the 5s fit me the best in the canopy. The 5s fit really good in the classic high-waisted ones. The 7 fit good too, as y'all saw. But for the 7, it was more of, like, I had more room and it wasn't so waisty. It was good, as y'all, it was good. But it wasn't as tight. So if you want more of a curvy look, yeah, you still want to look curvy whether or not you get a 7 or the 5. But the 5 fit better. If you get my drift, okay? Hope you guys liked it. Thank you so much for watching my video. I appreciate y'all. Mwah. I see y'all.